Grazie Presidente. It is sad that today we are discussing again about Sudan, not only because nothing has changed, but especially because the situation is getting even worse, mainly in regard to the freedom of expression. Reporters Without Borders ranks Sudan among the least free countries, at 174 out of 180 in the 2017 World Press Freedom Index, due to harassment of media and confiscation of newspapers issue. In addition to this, a new concern rises in regard to the proposed Press and Printing Act of 2017, which includes further controversial restrictions to online publication and provisions for the lengthier suspension of newspapers and journalists. It is true, today the spotlights are on Mohamed Zine El Abidine, who is paying very dearly for the choice to have respected the fundamental rights of freedom of expression. But let's not forget about all of those, also in Europe, who lost even their lives for the only reason to bring some light over unacceptable situations. The European Parliament just yesterday has dedicated a room within these premises in the honor of Daphne Caruana Galizia, the Maltese journalist brutally assassinated for speaking out the truth. The European Parliament and all its members have to give a strong contribution so as to prevent such situations. This is why we will support this resolution by which we urge the Sudanese government to stop its heinous practices against journalists and editors in order to start to build a democratic environment where both the rule of law and human rights are respected. Unfortunately, this is just an aspect of a more complex picture that includes several violations of human rights ranging from the well-known situation in Darfur to international criminal law concerns. I conclude saying that with great honor I will participate to the next month Droit Subcommittee mission in Sudan, so as to hopefully provide support not only to Mr. Mohamed Zine El Abidine, but to all journalists who are victims of harassment, intimidation and attacks, and advocate freedom of online and offline expressions. Thank you.